message for all my Aries babies. Flip it, switch it, get in where you fit in. There's no gender in tarot. I hope you're having a great Tuesday, Aries babies. Let's see what's coming toward you in love. If you'd like a personal reading, please click the description tab on the page. You can also follow me on other platforms, TikTok, Facebook, Instagram. And this is a collective message for my Aries. Please like, love, and share. It helps out with the channel. I love your comments, okay? So this is collective message for all my Aries babies. God, the sending masters in the universe. Okay, let's see what's coming, Aries in love. Past life relationship. You have known each other before. Stay optimistic about your love life, okay? Positive thinking, faith will bring you romance, okay? And you have released your ex, okay? The time has come to clear your energy. I like that, okay? Flirt, yes, get back out there and extend your lighthearted energy to others. Give your relationship a chance. Work on your partnership. So it looks like you're having a new relationship to come in. You have to release your ex, okay? Flirt a little. Get out there. Be optimistic. And this is a past life soulmate that you're going to run into, Aries. Please tell me on give your relationship a chance and flirt, okay? Yep. Two wands. Pick a land. Pick a path, okay? You want love? You want whole love? Okay. Says release your ex out here, okay? Give me some of Beyonce and show of your love life and release your ex, okay? Yes, cherish, push forward, okay? Push forward. There's no need to look back, Aries, okay? All that healing work you did, stay. It's time for something new, okay? Past love relationship. Give me some on past love relationship. Yes, two of cups, okay? So you have a two of cups coming toward you. Being optimistic of your love life, give me some on that, okay? Yes, okay. Knight of Pentacles. It's going slow, but it's coming, okay? Be healing while it comes. Give me some on flirt for my Aries, baby. Okay, High Priestess, okay? Fumble. Okay, sometimes you know and sometimes you don't. You doubt your intuition, okay? You doubt the feelings, you doubt the numbers, you doubt the messages that you are getting, okay? Give me some on High Priestess. Fumble, okay? Yes. Make a decision, Aries. Two of Pentacles, okay? You're juggling, okay? Sometimes you juggle with the facts, sometimes you think about it, sometimes you're just all up in your head, okay? Give me some on Two of Pentacles. Fumble, okay? With spirit and truth, yeah, you're looking for reciprocity. Queen of Cups, okay? Pisces comes to Scorpio energy. Somebody that's loving, caring, nurturing, okay? Him or her, okay? LGBT is welcome. Give me some on giving your relationship a chance, okay? Queen of Pentacles, humble, okay? Give your relationship a chance. Maybe you're with the Queen of Pentacles, or you're focusing on your finances, being a female, okay? Vulnerable, followed by the Knight of Wands. You're in Knight Fire, okay? Give, release your ex, okay? With the strength, okay? Spirit is stabbing you. Release, spiritual back, spiritual clean, cut cord. Do what you need to do, okay? Give me some, stay optimistic of your love life, Aries, okay? Yep, for one, staying optimistic is going to allow you to be mentally stable. Past life love is coming your way. Okay, yes. Okay, Nine of Cups is going to free you and put yourself in comfort. Okay. Let's see the message for my Aries. Okay, let's get a love oracle for my Aries. The spirit and truth. Okay. Aries. Accept what is now. Everything happens for a reason. Absolutely. Okay. Play hard. It's time to laugh, goof around, enjoy each other. Fell on flirt. Okay. So it's time to get your dating skills back out there. Apologize. There's an apology you're waiting to hear. It's coming to you. Okay. What was that, Aries? Hold on. Strictly sexual. Ooh. Okay, the relationship you may encounter or think about under fumble is just strictly sexual. Alright, okay. Give me something else. I love it when my cards are in sync. Ah! Past life love, okay? strictly sexual, past life love. Ow. Okay. Both times of the deck. Okay. And this is your collective reading, Aries. Bye.